Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Uncle Derek, Trucking with Uncle Derek, or Trucker 61, you know. Today we are driving one of our brand new trucks out of beta. The Western Star 49X. Actually, I just test drove it for a bit, like a couple minutes ago. Later on, before I was gonna make this episode. Gonna be short and like brief. We going to a short little destination. I can hear them real. Okay, let's see if we can fix this thing up. Truck do have a third axle, so we might end up using a third axle on this truck. Alright. Drop this axle down. Just get on the road and let's go. So I want to know how's everyone week, how was everyone's day so far? I know mine was pretty good.
Turn right.
I mean, so far we've just been chilling, you know, so far. I've been busy working so hard.
Turn left.
Thank you for the longer green. That helped out a lot. A lot of these mods are located in the Steam Workshop, so a lot of mods I can see in the game I'm using to be in the Steam Workshop, so you have to be able to use it.
Straight on.
I can't wait for this to be on Truckers NP to the point that I also will be live.
Get ready to turn right.
If y'all want me to do this live on YouTube or Twitch, put it in the comments below and I will do that.
Turn
a
right.
Special live episode. Just put yes, I want it live. And also put it on where you want it to be live, on YouTube or Twitch. Different trucks we got out there in the road, such as Western Star, the Freightliner and stuff. So, yeah. The truck is at 18 speed, carrying a heavy haul delivery, with no problems.
Go straight on.
And y'all get to be able to hear the Jake brick eventually too. We did fix the problem that we had on the stream one time with ATS single player, the mods and stuff, but we fixed it. I didn't get all the mods in there yet, but we will work on fixing that too. When I get back before we do the stream or whatever, on a I will still continue to work on some of the mod problems, and we'll be able to fix it. Like my coast to coast mod, we're gonna try to fix that. All these, thank you. Let's do some, cinematic mode truck. Another truck that's delivering. hope the next update is the air pressure. Like realistic air brakes and roof and parking air, you know, brakes on the outside sound. When we pull it on the outside, you can actually hear the actual air brakes and stuff. Make it realistic and stuff. Hopefully SES can see that, if you know, recommend that to stuff. So we really need that to happen and stuff, so yeah. The 3-axle on the truck is actually a new feature. There's a car heading over. Does anyone want to move? So I was like, well, I don't know, but sometimes people are like, interesting, interesting, all of these trucks. So, I'm probably going live. I don't even want to go to, but make sure you check out my Twitch channel at twitch.tv/Uncle Derek, I don't know why I keep saying Uncle, it's Uncle Derek. Here's our exit. We're gonna do it as jink as possible.
Exit right. Turn left.
See, even the truck had no problems on the wheels either. Make sure it's clear before I turn. Very quick and brief, you know, just a normal day. Driving ATS trips. Dang it! Keep saying trips and beat. I really want to drive through. If they put this, truck in public, I'm gonna drive this truck along with my Freightliner a lot. So y'all won't just see this truck be driven a lot on the stream, y'all see also my Freightliner be driven on the streams too. But hopefully they fix air brake, air brakes and all the other stuff in the game, so that way we can. Able to do it. They also fix our
Go straight on.
See? The headlights are bright. Do the quick work. No, I can't. I don't have time. I want to do. I can't. So I'm gonna have to push these trucks at the vehicle out the way before me make this wide turn. working and no time I have my speeder anymore. I'll take shortcuts. I can be there one time, I'll be there. Well, not how I plan to really get stuck. But we're gonna speed do this delivery right quick and it there. So oh, we canceled the delivery. Oh, okay. Perfect. I'm gonna take an inside. I'm gonna take a look at the inside right quick before I look at some inside. You won't see much changes in the inside, but it just looks pretty good. Pretty good. The outside, as you can tell, ain't nothing much. Nothing much has changed. But thank you for watching, and we will see y'all on the next one. Y'all take care.